කනේ කදේ බටිසි ටීවී බත් පිටං පෙත් යකි කුබෝර් බමන්කස්නි බලවන් රාශපි දග BDW International School Shillong Day Boarding and Day Care Admissions Open Ringkat bat ka orange Nissan Lumsopho near Fire Brigade Shillong
ka jingelang jong kun hon mentri ka long ha ka nyu trek men taw nai lur ka la menchur halo ka jing terwa ban pen kiew ya ka jing sim ram da ka Power Generation Corporation Limited nak benta ban pendem Yaka Gunnel Small Hydro Project Stage 1 Yaka Bala Bo Thong Ban Pendep Hau Nai Lur Jok Snem Arhajar Arpuar
Regarding funding for the completion of the Gunnel Small Hydro Project. As you all know, the Gunnel Project was was originally accorded administrative approval in the year 2008. Due to many reasons, the cost of the project, the estimate was revised, and there was a revision to the cost in the year 2013, where the approved cost for the implementation of the project was approved at Rs. 332.68 crores. This is at the 2012 price level. And then in 2014, the project cost had to be revised again on account of increase in the cost of land as per the new Land Acquisition Act 2013. And it was revised to 356.43. However, administrative approval was accorded for this 356.43 only in the year 2019. In the meantime, the Central Water Commission (CWC), which was a consultant for the project, revised the drawings, this led to the increase in the quantity of several components. To add to this, there were certain geological surprises at the project site, which also led to increased quantities. So, MEPGCL has they revised the cost of the project further from 356.43 crores to 507.71 crores. And this current revised cost estimate is based on the 2019 price level. So the abstract of the revised cost, you want me to read it out? Comes to loan 223.11, equity 54, grant 229, so coming to a total of 507.71 crores. It was proposed before the cabinet today to approve the revised cost estimate 2019 for the completion of Gunnel Stage 1 Small Hydro Project, which is for 22.5 megawatts at an amount of Rs. 507.71 crores, to approve a state development loan at an amount of Rs. 50.00 crores, to allow MEPGCL to avail a loan for an amount of Rs. 173.11 crores from financial institutions, and to increase the borrowing limit of MEPGCL for the purpose. So these proposals were placed before the cabinet, and the cabinet was informed of the views of the finance department, which made certain observations which have agreed to the proposed cabinet memo subject to certain conditions, namely that the proposed SDL, that is the state development loan, will be considered immediately to facilitate the recommencement of the work, while in the meantime the loan of 123.11 crores to financial institutions can be processed. Secondly, the interest and repayment of the SDL loans will have to be made by the MECL, and to ensure regular payment of the loan, a redemption reserve fund of 10 years is to be created. This account is to be operated jointly by MECL and the Finance Department of Government of Meghalaya. Thirdly, a loan agreement is to be executed between the MECL and the state governments to ensure the service redemption of the SDL. The planning department also had certain observations. They had certain conditions. And the one of the conditions was that the proposed high-powered committee under the chairmanship of the chief secretary, which was formed to monitor the performance of the PDCL and the MECL to ensure that the long-term loan of 1,245 crores to be availed by the MEPDCL against the state government guarantee is regularly repaid, and the project management unit of technical experts to be created under the planning department to support the HPC on its above task would also monitor the performance of the PGCL with regard to the Karnal project with the same powers and conditions approved in the cabinet memo relating to the above long-term loan of 1,345 crores. And the third condition was that the project should be completed by September 2022. This, after discussion in the cabinet agreed to all these, and the views and the conditions were agreed upon, and therefore the cabinet agreed to the revised cost estimate and also to agree to the state development loan of 50 crores and also allow MEPGCL to avail a loan of 173.11 crores and to increase, in pursuance of that, to increase the borrowing limit of MEPGCL for the purpose.